see they're sort of puffy.
Now I'm going to start working on the owl's
face.
And what I did was I made
a nice long roll of clay. And I tried it on first before I put you on my video. I'm going to do it here on his face to make him look more owly. So I'm going to go like that. And then, of course, you know, there's a little bit of a... Trying to see what looks best on here. I'm going to go ahead and pinch this off so I don't have to deal with the whole thing. Make a little bit of a curve
there. That would be cute. You can see what I'm doing. I'm just kind of doing it like I think an owl
would sort of look. And I think that's good. And I'm going to make sort of a, I'm going to try to make a little bit of a beak
just underneath that.
I'm wondering if this won't
tuft up a little bit.
That might look kind of cute.
So I'm going to do the beak, and I'm trying to figure out
exactly what I would be doing with the beak. It'd be somewhere in there, but it'd be much broader.
And kind of pointy.
I think another thing that I'll do first, maybe, I don't know, I'm going to see what I can do about, you know, I want to
kind of ring the eyes too, like that.
See kind of what I'm doing
and then blend all that in.
And then the beak would go into here.
So you again, I don't have a
template for this, so what I'm doing is I'm kind of guessing about how I'm going to be putting things together. I'm going to roll this out just a little bit more so I have a little bit more of it. I don't think it needs to be the exact same thickness as the brow.
I'm just going to experimentally put it
on here like I was just doing.
Like this.
And sort of closer to the eye. And then the other one, I hope I have enough. I do not. Darn it. So I need to roll another one out. But you can kind of get an idea where I'm going with this. But I'm going to go ahead and do this part, and then I'll come back on.